Hello and welcome to IMM, Pajama Style.
Hot and dangerous. If you're one of us, then roll with us. Cause we make the hipsters fall in love when we got our hot pants on and up. And yes, of course we does. We run in this town just like a club. And no, you don't want to mess with us. Got Jesus on my necklace.
We were dared by a blog. Well, I don't know if many of you have heard of it.
Probably not. It's not very popular. I certainly don't ever get in front of the camera. I know that much.
The blog we speak of is called Monday Moms. And Katie dared us to get in our PJs and do an IMM. Okay, so Envy by Greg Olson. And
creepy.
This is from Splinter. And I have no idea what it's about yet. Something about a razor blade, but, you know, we'll see.
Something about a razor blade.
I'm really liking the cover. So
that's one of the best covers I've seen. It's really
good. It is just creepy. Yeah.
From Harper Audio, I got Shatter Me by Tahara. That's how they said it on the audio.
What if you can't roll your tongue?
Tahara Mafi. And I've already listened to it. I listened to it in like 2 days. It was so, so good. Like, I put it on my favorite audios of the year. The audio was awesome. Awesome. Go get it. Listen to it. Do it. Do it. Do it.
I bought For Austin, Inheritance by Christopher
Paolini.
He's been wanting this book for a while. I made him sweat. I didn't buy it until 2 or 3 weeks after it came out. So he's excited. He's had it for just a couple days, and he's already, like, has only that much to go. So
also from Harper Audio, I got Dark Eden by Patrick.
Come on.
Carmen?
Uh-huh.
Patrick Carmen. And I know nothing about it, and I haven't started it yet, so I have no idea if it's any good.
Whose publishing company?
Harper Audio.
Okay, just checking.
I said that already.
Oh.
It's nice to know you listen. And then I also got from Macmillan Audio, Tempest by Julie Cross, which I've started, and it's really good. It's time travel, but kind of with a twist, because, well, you'll just have to read it.
I'm on a blog tour.
Wait, you didn't do the drum roll.
I can't roll my tongue. Courtney Allison Moulton, and wow, I loved Angel Fire. It is better than Angel Fire. better, best. Will, I keep calling my husband Will. He just gets used to it when I do things like this. He knows when I like a book, I change his name. So let me just say, if you read Angel Fire, you're going to love this, and don't you wish you were me.
Okay, here's this book. Here's this book called Forbidden. And people are kind of scared to read it because, yeah.
I'm more like grossed out. Not scared, just grossed out.
I think you're scared you'll like it. This is a story about a brother and a sister who fall in love with each other. And I have heard nothing but awesome things about this book, but I am really kind of terrified to read it. So some of us were talking on Twitter, and we decided that we would do a book club and read it together. So we are having a book club on the blog to read Forbidden, and it's a support group for those of us who need it to read it together so that we're not alone. So
do not call me crying and scarred.
Probably be scarred. So yeah, if you want to join us, come on over to the blog and sign up to be part of the Forbidden book club.
Okay, tell us what you got in your mailbox this week. Did you already say that?
I don't know. Go ahead.
Bye.
See ya. On the second day
of Christmas, my true love gave to me. So here's to you, Monday Moms.
Katie, now the dare's on you. And we dare you. Nothing as brave as wearing your pajamas. Just the simple task of putting yourself in front of the camera. Let's see an IMM, Monday Mom style, on a video. So there's your dare. Bring it! Come, click, cut.